If that pulled up outside your house, you'd think, oh no, a drug dealer is here.